Rear foot elevated split squat, low hold. Elevate one foot on a bench or a box. Hop forward a couple steps so there's a few feet of distance between your front and your back foot. Sink down into a split squat until your front leg is at 90 degrees. As you sink down, keep your chest up and your weight in your front foot.